Hey guys, hi, this is Drushigish Kaule and welcome back to another S4HANA video. So topic for this video is how to assign the chart of account to our company code. Okay, so we actually have two ways to assign the chart of account. One is with the transaction code and second is with the SPRO path. So we'll be looking for both the ways. For now, first we'll start with the transaction code. So I'll just enter the transaction code. Transaction code is OB62. Okay, here you can see this is the screen, the company code, company name, city and chart of account. Okay, so we have a positioning button here, so we can just enter our company code, like we have KB00 what we have configured. So this is the chart of account. I'll just remove the chart of account to show how to assign it. And this is KB00 Kavale Brothers Limited, Pune, and here you need to enter your chart of account. Okay, so I will just check this with the transaction SPRO. So slash n is to like replace the screen with the SPRO screen. So we are here on SPRO. So we have SAP reference IMG, so we'll click on here. Then this chart of account and company code is a finance configuration thing, so we need to go into the finance, so financial accounting. Then we have the general ledger accounting, the path for the configuration, then master data, then GL account, then preparations. And here you can see assign company code to chart of account. Okay, just hit on here, so you'll get the same screen what I have shown you with OB62. Now here positioning and like whatever is your company code, enter. So here you have the company code, its company name, city. Now you have to assign the chart of account. This is usually provided, the chart of account is usually provided by the SAP FI team. So we have here, like you also get a drop down here to select the chart of account, and you can also go, I'll just show you, you can also go here and check for the search. Okay, and so as we know, I'll just enter the S7. So this is our chart of account, I'm selecting it and that's it. We just have to save it. Okay, we are saving it, and yeah, it is saved. Now the data is saved in the request and we can move it to production whenever we want. Okay, so anything for like trainings for personal, industrial or end user training, you just can connect with me. We have online trainings, and also for like end user and industrial training, I do visit the companies. And yes, don't forget to subscribe the channel. We have many more S4HANA videos coming, which will help you a lot. Okay, thank you.